And she didn't do anything wrong, but you stole her ID and her hair went gray. There was you in the bed all along, and I get the idea that you're here to stay. You're waking the ass crack of the morning and slide yourself into the skin she was born in. And though it may feel like a rather type that just came out a few years, and I'm sure you'll like it, especially no white breasts, hungry nipples and all the rest. In the Garden of Eden, your dingus was here, and now the egg is bringing us a bad smear. So make sure that you're safe and sound with your insides intact. upset. My legs and your piggly eyes, then babies on my sticky thighs.
Don't you?
strung up, so you'll never be a real boy. Hung up and centered on the centerfold. Dumb luck, cause my center don't hold. I told you, be careful. 6'6" men tend to be an airful. Blah blah, let me show you something today. Rah rah, you're a bloke, I'm nothing to say. Ha ha, tell a joke, get out of my way. Like when you're fucking a stranger on the metro. Bloodlet is the quickest way to let go. Living on the corner with tampons retro. I'm corners where the cracks are cracks. I'm pedals on a black flag. I'm falling from a branch. Said I love you, but trainees are loitering in a cigarette smoke that approves the motel. Talking loud, you didn't hear me, but oh well. For what it's worth, it probably wouldn't go well. Ever since birth, the opposition was so swell. Shine a black light through the red light. When a dead mic turned live, when I grew like Holtz. That I roast this. Me and the flames arise from the manhole. That same one where you lost your sandal, dressed up as Christ and tried to provoke scandal. We're petals in a black bowl, spiraling down a black hole. Get begging at my knees, I'm traveling overseas.
beside me.
And the background to this amazing couple.
If you choose the wrong type of sunscreen lotion, you could end up looking like a lobster.
Every second you wait.
Every minute you wonder about it.
In Home and Away.
An old place like that would be up in flames in a second.
The frame.
As soon as they start lurking around in the ashes.
Fits perfectly.
They find Simon's chain.
Dodge has got it all planned.
If you want to get off the hook for the fire, meet me by the rocks at the north end of Yabby Beach.
Who is that? Can you trust?
Every second.
I don't even know if this is on fucking dish. Boy, I feel sick. Every other night, looks from work.
We're still getting good. I need to be Still missing.
Every minute you wonder about it.
Every second you wait.
Every minute you wonder about it.
Still missing.
All the 666 gathered round a flock of blondes like Gestapo in a dick slinging contest where the winner gets to fill them all up with cum. So much for the sushi factory. Only matters in as much as you got the Rolex with a leather strap and.
It's on Channel 7.
Because one day you're going to get caught with your pants down.
It's a domestic.
Designed?
Telly plants and regs. I must presume the Queen of Oz is never coming back.
If you become lethargic and lack energy, then do it now.
Do what?
I don't trust myself alone, not yet.
But hi, honey.
Oh, when did you come home?
Just now. How are you going?
Fine.
Great. What have you gotten up to?
Nothing.
Okay. Are you upset then?
I said I was fine.
Okay. What's on the telly then?
The perfect office in between offices. If your idea of the perfect office is having peace, quiet, and privacy...
They should. They've been manufacturing and servicing them for 30 years.
Take a magic carpet ride round the coast of Australia in Pelican's Progress. That's next on 7.
Fuck all, as you can see. Nothing on TV.
Well, I'm tired, so maybe...
Of course you're tired, it's nearly 3.
I don't have to defend myself. We had a few more drinks. We got to chatting and I saw a couple girls from back when I worked at News Corp.
Greek to me.
Okay.
Whatever.
You're fucking cranky tonight, aren't you?
It's Thursday.
And?
You're always going out and staying out all night.
Why is this such a problem with you?
I come all the way over here to be with you and I hardly see you.
That's just not true. I'm a grown woman. I can't have a couple drinks if I want to.
Well, you never want me with you. It's like you're embarrassed to have me around. The American monkey negro who could never rub two pennies together.
Just fucking stop. I've taken you out with my friends. You know exactly what you're like. So you think I'm supposed to be happy having you sitting there drinking wine like it's water when we're with the people I have to work with every day? And who knows what will happen then? Are you gonna get jealous and break down in tears right there at the bar? Or the dinner table? Are you going to punch me out? Walk out into the street puking?
I didn't mean to act out before. That time, I felt provoked.
Everything provokes you. You're a child.
You knew me.
I didn't know you. Not like this. I don't know you now.
Then this is pointless, isn't
it? I'm sick of this. I am sick of feeling afraid to come home and afraid to go out by myself. Or even with you. This is my apartment. This is my country. I'm not happy, with you being like this.
Well, fuck you.
I'm through. I'm going to bed. You're fucking drunk.
No, I just need to know. Tell me what I want
to do. I can't do this anymore. I want you to go home tomorrow.
No, just tell me who shoved his cock down your throat
tonight. What is your problem?
How much cum did you swallow?
You're sick.
Was it the palm? Someone from London then?
What the fuck?
Tell me.
Fuck you.
Tell me.
Let go of me.
Tell me.
You're hurting me.
I just.
You're hurting me, you fucking dickhead. Let go of me now or I will scream.
You won't scream.
Baby. Let go.
No. The equinox of death runs low.
What?
Hast thou entered into the treasures of the snow? Or hast thou seen the treasures of the hill which I have reserved against the time of trouble, against the days of battle and war? By what way is the light parted which scatters the east wind upon the earth?
Shut the fuck up, you piece of shit. This is so over.
Hath the rain a father? Or who hath begotten the drops of dew?
Why did you have to do this? Why are you fucking drunk? Why are you doing this to us? I've given you everything. Given myself to all of you.
Out of whose womb came the ice and the hoary frost of heaven? Who hath gendered it?
I love you. You've ruined everything. You're such a liar. I love you.
Canst thou bind the sweet influence of the Pleiades or loose the bands of Orion?
No, I cannot. And neither can you. You're all quote. Every bit. You can't put two works of your own together. Always someone else's feeling. Some other musician's sample. Other people have to go to hell to find words and music for you. You're fireproof.
We're made of water.
You're an emotional vampire.
That has a nice ring to it.
You're going away now. You know this, right?
Back home?
Number, this is home. Your home is with me. Within me. But for now you've gone and ruined it. You've cast yourself out. You're without me.
Is there a chance for retribution?
The world doesn't work like that. These sorts of answers aren't bestowed upon us from any invisible machine. No Greeks coming down suspended, clothed in bed sheets with a laurel wreath round his head to provide you a cliff note to a menial existence. I don't even know if you can't love.
But I do love you. I just haven't done it right.
I know, silly boy. I know.
Hey, this isn't real, is it?
No, it isn't.
What happened?
Some bad things. It doesn't matter now. We're sleeping in my bed. The long dark night of our collective soul. You will be on a plane tomorrow, back to America. We're splitting. Physically. You'll forget this in the morning. You are an end and a beginning. Not long before your watery self knocks back into me, probably.
I don't even want to be this.
Are this
a manifestation of my higher self?
There is no such thing. You are nothing.
Then what about you?
I am the light.
I want the light.
The pettiness from which your desires emerge doesn't constitute a natural birthright. It's just petty.
It's real.
I need you to prove me wrong, then. Can you do that, silly boy? You've hurt me unrepairably, but I'll always love you. Prepare to accept you.
I don't even want to be.
You're so stupid. You'd rather disappear. Right into thin air.
Into you. None of this.
Brown skin and brown eyes struck down like a bolt from the blue, back whence we all came.
The gorgeous Aryan princess of Oz, tiptoeing amongst clouds, for as light as a feather, all blonde and blue on fangs and claws. There me, not be any other. I'm all broke up.
Silly little telepot spiraling waves from Heimsoft. Where do you get this ship from? You're ridiculous.
I've always been this way.
Stop hiding from the world. You can go down deeper and deeper into the darkness till your skin tears off and your skull flies backward and your meat turns to mush and your bones are ground to dust till you've no perception of a store of yourself or of matter. But you'll still be. Nothing never ends. I wanted you to join me in love. There is life here, everywhere. Even if it's all an illusion. This is me. This is me. Come with me. Feel me. You are me. You are me. You are nothing. This is we.
But then...
You should rest. And this indulgent dream of yours might as well stop. As it's gone on long enough, and I'm sure any listeners still remaining might only be simply because they're asleep. For I'm not sure of anybody really interested in this type of boring drivel. And no, this is not an ironic way out of sincerity as to not look too pretentious. I am dead serious. This is really fucking boring shit. I'm almost half asleep myself. Nobody's come here to listen to computer voices talking almost inaudibly in fragments and abstractions over a half-assed sound collage. Wake up, silly boy. Quit your jibber-jabby.
But I liked it there. This isn't fair.
Neither is a nigger's bum. Now get on with the bloody record.
Bear with me here.
Okay.
Just bear with me.
Okay. I'm bearing with you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm bearing with you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright.
Let's go.
The body is a seashell. And you can hear the sea in you cry. The air is on your eggshell. Deep within the cleavage of the breast. She is close to the sea. Yes, never gonna be. Yes, close to the sea.
listen to the nail. Ready teeth, ready claws, take them ready. Every time I drown, both feet are planted on the ground. I found underneath the ground is a water like your body, and within it, none of me can make a sound. It's dense. Everything I am is weighed down. Try to walk around. Try to walk around. Heavy as a crown.
is in the water.
I'm a fucking asshole.
You're a fucking asshole.
You can call me stupid.
I'm so out of love with you. I've got nothing left for you. Nothing. 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 There is nothing here for you. There is nothing here for you. I don't love you.
Don't say stuff.
I don't.
Don't say stuff you can't take back.
You fucking asked for it. You asked me. You asked me.
I couldn't drive you crazy unless I love you.
I talked to you. I gave you the goddamn answer. And you don't like it. That's why I don't fucking talk to you. No, I'm not going to hit you. You're the bad guy. Not me, asshole.
I'm the bad guy.
Yeah, asshole.
Okay.
Fuck you.
Okay,
you're fuck you. Yeah, I'm more man than you are, you fucking cunt.
Don't say that
I am.
Shit about being a man.
I am.
What is it with this shit being a man? What is that?
Yeah, well, what
does it even mean?
What is it?
What does it mean? What does it mean to be a man?
You're scaring us.
Don't say it. Don't say that stuff. Be a man. What is that shit?
I mean, don't bully.
I'll be a man. You want me to be a man? Here you go.
Stop it. Stop it.
As the shadow severed from the skin, slowly writes its answers on the wind. Secrets are erected from within. Where lies a dream? Cross-hatching fingers make the pattern clear. Spidery fingers reaching for a fear. Darkness lingers though you've disappeared into the screen.
Faded canvas shoes, and though it wasn't a choice that I wanted to choose, I figured fuck it, let's do it, cause there's nothing to lose. I gave him my number, yeah, yeah. He came for the summer, yeah, yeah. It didn't work out, no, no. But it doesn't matter, well, yo, cause I don't even know if he existed. I perused through every phone book, he's never listed. Twitter, Tumblr, Facebook, he isn't there. And baby, if you ain't there, you ain't really nowhere in this world today. It's all noise. I asked little girls and boys at the strip mall, they don't even know his name. I'm feeling like I'm going insane. I got this memory of this little boy. 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 I got this this memory of this little boy. I got this memory of this little boy. I got this memory of this little boy. And he's not me. The bones and brains and the kidneys, the scattered ashes of a million different cities. Well, if I'm not crazy, then I can find them. I got a telescope pointed towards the Pleiades. Well, I can loosen the bands of Orion. I'll call up all the angels and die. It's hot inside. It looks like rain. It looks like rain.
Secret art archives and the passageways of broken petals. The line that breaks towards my.
Memory of a little boy. I'm like a memory of a little boy. I'm like a memory of a little boy.